Hi, and welcome to Local Business Marketing. In this video, I'm going to just kind of walk you through an introduction to this course and what we're going to be o going over. Really, what we're going to be going over is how to take your marketing, everything that you've learned online, all the skills that you have from going through other courses and your own experience, and actually presenting this to a local business and running their campaigns for them, which can be very profitable, whether it be their advertising campaigns, their social media marketing, their search engine optimization. There's just really a plethora of things that you can do for a local business that they typically don't know how to do on their own. They know they need to do it, but they're not really quite sure how to get started. They really don't know much. They really usually don't even know how much they should be paying for this. But keep in mind that when you're approaching a local business, sometimes that's your job, as the marketer to kind of educate them and show them exactly what they need to be doing. Now, this course won't be for everybody, and I'll tell you that right away. There's a lot of people that would prefer to just do this kind of work from the comfort of their own home. However, if you're the type of person that has a lot of experience in sales and, likes to do this, then this could be a perfect opportunity for you to take what you know and go get paid in real time to do it for other people and produce similar results to what you get in your own business. So let's go ahead and get started. So, like I said, the purpose of this course is to manage online marketing campaigns for local businesses. That could be SEO, online advertising, article marketing, etc. I mean, there could be so many different things that you do for these businesses. So there's a couple of things you need to figure out before you get started. And one of those is your business. What's your business model? What are your services? What's your pricing structure? Okay, all these are going to be very important because these are the questions that the local businesses are going to be asking you, and the businesses owners are going to want to know, okay, especially that pricing structure. When it comes to getting clients, there's a couple of things you're going to need to do. You're going to need to identify your target market, okay? We're going to have to do some good demographic research here to figure out exactly what businesses we want to target. We need to figure out what their pain or frustration is. Okay, so for example, you may go into a restaurant and notice that on the weekends they're booming, but on Tuesday night, they've got really great deals and specials and happy hours, but the parking lot's empty. So one pain for that business may be that, they really need to get more customers in because they're not making any money on Tuesday night, okay? And that could be something that you could go in and help solve for them. You're going to want to get in front of your market, okay? We're going to talk about how to do that. You're also going to want to come up with your pitch. Okay, your pitch is typically going to be something that you can walk in, get their attention really quickly, and let them know that you know something about their business, let them know that you know something about what you can do for their business and how you can solve that pain. And you're going to want to communicate this effectively. Okay, this is going to be your best way into the business and your best way to start making money running these campaigns. And we're also going to focus on professionalism in this course. Now, typically, when you're running internet marketing campaigns or you're doing your own internet marketing from home, a lot of people are attracted to the idea that you can just work in your pajamas. Well, when we're going into other businesses and we're talking to business owners, we always want to look, dress, and act the part. Okay, so one thing that really helps is to have your business cards. Okay, it's good to have your own website. Okay, it's good to do networking. It's good to go to, events with other marketers and other business owners so you can have people that vouch for you. Once you start building up a client base, you can always tell a local business owner, hey, I've done this, this, this for this person. Go ahead and give them a call. And that's going to go a long way for building up your credibility. And we're also going to talk about how to acquire clients and close the sale. Okay, closing the sale is going to be very important when you're going into local businesses and talking about things. Now, this is going to be a course that's going to teach you, not only how to develop your own business, but then also go and sell this business to other businesses. And we're going to talk about all the different things you can do for these businesses. And by the end of this course, you should be able to go into any business and speak confidently about what you're going to do for them and start running these different advertising or online campaigns or what have you. And the great thing about what we're talking about here from our internet marketing perspective is that you know, you're going to be in a position where you're going to have something they need. Okay, businesses have to stay competitive, and I guarantee you that if they're not using your services and they're not, you know, taking advantage of social media and taking advantage of you know, SEO and advertising online, their competitor is. Okay, and that's actually something you can use when you go into a business, you know, and let them know that, hey, somebody's doing this already, okay, and it's your competitor. So throughout the rest of this course, we're going to go through this, these things we've covered and many other things. So I look forward to seeing you in the rest of the course, and we'll talk soon.